Seth G.
You need to be punished, and God's going to punish you.
I owe the-